If you're having trouble getting an external microphone to work with your MacBook Pro, keep watching this video because I've got the solution for you. This microphone that I have here is just a standard microphone that came from an old PC that I was using a long time ago. But it's a microphone that works with pretty much anything that you would expect it to work with, but for some reason it doesn't work on the Mac. Here, I'll show you what I mean. Let's just go ahead and plug this microphone into the MacBook. And now I'll go ahead and open up Adobe Audition and I'll show you that this microphone does not work. So let's go ahead and I'm going to hit the record button. So right now you're seeing some audio levels here, but that's actually being captured by the internal mic on the MacBook. I just paused the recording, but let's go ahead and start it up again and I'll show you that this microphone actually is not recording any sound. So let's go ahead and start the recording again, and that's recording from the internal mic, but watch this. If I tap on the external mic, you will not see any levels on the screen. The reason why this isn't working is because this is the wrong type of microphone to be using with your MacBook. So let's go ahead and take a look at this plug. If you take a closer look at the plug for this microphone, notice that the tip only has three different sections in it. The microphone that we need to use has to have four sections in the plug. If you're an iPhone user, then you're in luck because the earphones that came with your phone are actually a complete headset with a microphone built in. Now here's what the plug looks like on an iPhone headset. Notice it has four distinct sections on it. Let's compare that with the other microphone plug that we had. So to make this work, you will need a microphone or a headset that has four sections in the plug. In addition to seeing the four sections on the plug itself, this headset actually has volume controls on one of the earbuds. And also, if you turn it around, that little dot, if I can get that to show up, that little dot there is actually the microphone for this headset. So go ahead and get your iPhone headset and go ahead and plug it into your computer and test it out. Hopefully you found this video useful and helps you figure out how to record audio on your MacBook Pro.